today's chemical properties of aldehyde and ketone. So before that, what's yesterday I gave for one homework. So find the IUPAC name of the following compounds. The first one, so what's the name? Actually, two aldehyde group is there. What's that? Two aldehyde is there. So what's the IUPAC name? Actually, single cyclic structure name, cycle name is benzene. Is the name is benzene. Benzene. So numbering 1, 2 is there. So benzene 1, 2. So it's a two aldehyde. So carbaldehyde. So di carbaldehyde. Okay, this is a IUPAC name. Okay, di carbaldehyde. The next one, second one. Is a functional group is here is a 1. This is a functional group. The second, then third is there. So third position is a bromine is there. So what's it? 3-bromo. Very important. 3-bromo. Remaining, what's it? 3-bromo benzaldehyde. 3-bromo benzaldehyde. Okay. 3-bromo benzaldehyde. Then next here, third one. Next third one. So numbering system is a ketone functional group. Ketone functional group is a number 1, is a number 2 is there. So number 2, second groups are methyl group is there. So 2-methyl is not benzene ring, is a cyclo 6 member cyclohexanone. ON compound only. So 2-methyl cyclohexanone, ONA, cyclohexanone. Then next fourth one, CH3CO CH2CH2CH3. So how many carbon is there total is there? Total how many carbon? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 carbon is there. So functional group is the second number is there. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, which is the least number? 2 is the least number. So 5 carbon is there. 5 means pentane, you can cut, then second position ONE. So 2-ON, pentane 2-ONE. This is the name of find the IUPAC name. Okay, do you understand? So you can try, so many examples there in the textbook. You can try it one by one. Okay, then next is then chemical properties of aldehyde. Chemical properties of aldehyde. And before that, preparation. Okay, chemical properties. Before one, preparation is there. Preparation of aldehyde. Preparation of aldehyde. The first preparation from preparation of aldehydes. Okay, the first preparation from alkyl chloride or acid chloride. From acid chloride. The first preparation from acid chloride. Okay, the first acid chloride form, you know that this acid, for example, is a benzene ring with 1C double bond O, then Cl. What's the name of the compound? Benzoyl chloride. BENZOOL. Benzoyl chloride. Benzoyl chloride, or this also is correct only. CH3COCl. This also in the acetyl chloride only. Okay, acetyl chloride is also in the acetyl chloride. For an acetyl chloride, in presence of H2, in the catalyst PD with PAS or palladium with barium sulfate. Palladium with barium sulfate, finally you get in the direct conversion, then finally you get in the aldehyde. What's the name of the aldehyde? Benzaldehyde. Name of the aldehyde? BenCHO is there. CHO, you know, two hydrogen is there, you know. One hydrogen combined with Cl to form in the HCl is a elimination. Remaining one hydrogen bonding to the carbon atom to form CHO. Very simple. Benzaldehyde. Okay, benzaldehyde. Preparation of benzaldehyde from acid chloride. Okay, the next one, Steeben reaction. The name reaction, very important name reaction. Steeben reaction. Okay, from nitriles. Okay, Steeben reaction. Steeben reaction. Okay, Stevenson reaction. So Stevenson reaction from nitriles and the esters. Nitriles and the ester. So RCN. So as nitriles react with the SnCl2 with the HCl to form RCH double bond NH in presence of H3O plus to form RCHO. This is one of the preparation of aldehyde. One of the preparation of aldehyde is a Stevenson reaction. Then next RCN. Then next same for nitriles. Okay. So RCN in presence of aluminium hydride, AL, aluminium hydride and water molecule to form RCHO, so direct conversion. Okay, the next one, ester formation. Next one, ester formation, ester to aldehyde, ester functional group or COO, or this is a ester functional group. Now I will write one formula, CH3, CH2. How many times? 9 times there. Okay. C double bond O, then O C2H5. This is a ester. Okay. So ester in presence of dipol, very important name reaction. DIBAL. Okay. In H hydrogen with the water molecule. Very important reactions. Last time, last before the asking the question. Okay, dipol. So to form, see aldehyde group conversion. They find, you know, this functional group is changed to form aldehyde. To form aldehyde. So I'll write CH3, CH3, CH2, 9 times C double bond O H. Okay. This is a preparation of aldehyde. Actually, three preparation is today is there. Benzaldehyde preparation, here on aldehyde, here also aldehyde preparation. The next one, each order reaction from hydrocarbons. So hydrocarbon to benzaldehyde. Okay, each order name reaction, each order reaction, the reaction also important, each order reaction. Reaction. Okay, this is one of the example. This what's it? Toluene, benzene with the CH3, toluene in plus CrO2 Cl2 in presence of CS2 to form chromium complex. To form chromium complex. To form chromium. CHO CrO HCl2 in 2 times, in 2 times. Okay, so CH3 CrO2 then Cl. Listen here, how many hydrogen is there? CH, 2 hydrogen is left here, you know, here CH only is there. So CH, then bonding to one oxygen, then CR, then one more oxygen is there. One more oxygen, you know, one more oxygen. Then next, one hydrogen. Here one hydrogen, no, one hydrogen, then Cl2. One hydrogen, one Cl2 in a whole bracket. How many times? In a 2 times, so you can put here also in the 2 times only the reaction is balanced. Okay, then 2 times, and is a close is name is a chromium complex. It's a chromium complex. Then further adding with the H3O plus for the hydronium ion to form direct formation benzaldehyde. Okay, then CHO. Then very easy only, but you have balanced this one. Okay, the next one, toluene. So next one is another toluene react with chromic oxide. Toluene, same concept on the CH3 plus CrO3 plus acetic anhydride CH3CO2O in presence of the temperature 273 to 283 Kelvin to form same complex one complex, but the name is different. Okay, here benzene ring, then CHOCOCH3 in a two times. Okay, this also important for balance is in the concept. Okay, but then the next one adding with H3O+ to form benzaldehyde, to form benzaldehyde. Actually these reactions we can more practice, then only you can easily understand. So without practice very difficult to learn the balancing. Okay, if any doubt ask the question in my personal number.